Come on and change the complexion of the match, as indeed can that man. Well, Douglas, he's getting warm and warm.
The match is getting more interesting, and Mahammed Bin Hammam is showing more hunger. It's a question of when will East Bengal defense crumble, and it will soon crumble.
Let us see, just 9 minutes to go. Lal Kamal, great chance! It's Douglas da Silva, finally delivering after coming close on a number of occasions, giving absolutely no chance, scoring with a screamer of a header. Mohan Bagan have reclaimed, or rather they've taken the lead for the first time in this match. And with just 8 minutes to go, this could well be game, set and match, Mohan Bagan.
East Bengal did Mahan Bagan a favor with all the defenders flat-footed. Nobody was reactive. Douglas ran, chose his spot and said, thank you, ma'am. Here comes the goal. I think we should give him credit for doing what normally expect Mahan Bagan defenders to do. Stand and watch.
Certainly Douglas da Silva.